at the 2016 Technology Expo, presented by the Kent School District and the Boeing Company. Let's go see how modern learners are getting ready for college and careers. Come on!
This annual event showcases students and teachers highlighting technology integration into the classroom. Let's find out what some of them are doing.
Well, ours is about tools for us to set for a future. And technically, this is Avid, and it helps you prepare for college.
We had to make a website of what we wanted to be when we grew up.
We're collecting data for teachers, and this data can help our teachers know what kids need to learn more of.
We've been working on how to collaborate through Office 365.
My booth is about the road to college. We're using Office Mix to show people what profession we want to do, how we're gonna do it, and the tuition fees and prices.
Today we've come down and we brought a 3D printer, we brought one of our old robots, and you know, just kind of showing off the technology, you know, talking to young kids, getting people involved in STEM, you know, kind of inspiring that little seed that, you know, the one kid, the elementary schooler that comes here, they think that it's really cool, and then, you know, they continue with science and technology throughout the rest of their life.
It's exciting for me to be able to show how I use technology in a language arts classroom. So I use Audacity in my Macbeth unit. Audacity is a program that's on all the Kent School District computers, and it allows students to record voices, music, sound effects onto the laptop, and I make them do a drama presentation that they present on their laptops.
The Tech Expo is a great opportunity for kids to highlight what they're doing in classes and really show technology integration at its finest.
This is a fabulous community event. To see the engagement of the students and the excitement of the parents and the teachers and all that are involved, it has just been a great evening. I'm so glad that we came out here to see what you're doing here in Kent.
There's also many booths from local business sponsors displaying how technology is vital in the real world.
It's all about the kids, and CDW, where I work, we care a lot about school districts all across the country. So we just feel like it's our job to help out in any way we can when it comes to kids and school districts.
Whether it's scheduling a meeting or connecting with our customers that we work with, I mean, we use technology for everything we do.
We live in a knowledge economy and a knowledge industry. So information is available at all times. Technology accelerates that learning, allows students to have greater access to understand concepts at a faster pace, and then be able to use and apply that knowledge so that they can be successful in their careers they choose, in college, two-year, four-year institution, and whatever avenue they choose in their life.
I mean, look at this. This is incredible. Not just parents, but community members are here. And it gives them an idea and a little look not only just into what schools are doing, but also look what the future looks like. So if you're going to support our schools, you're also supporting the growth of our community, the business industry. It all comes together here, and it's exciting.
I really like the Tech Expo because it allows us and allows our students to show how we're using technology in our schools. Well, we have Boeing here today, which talks about how they are using technology. So the skills that the kids are learning right now are ones that they can use in real life. There was one booth I walked to that was talking about OneNote. That's actually something that I use in my professional job as well. And these kids are learning it. They'll be experts by the time they get into the field.
Over 4,200 community members were at this year's Tech Expo. Students got to showcase how they're preparing for college and their careers.
We love Tech Expo!
Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you again at the 2017 Technology Expo. We'd also like to thank all of our sponsors. Their support helped make the Technology Expo possible.